Kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell, and it's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not gonna be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, and you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed, and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
As a doctor, I'm afraid it is my duty to break that news. By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by the ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident. Zombies pass, they will automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, they'll be torn to pieces by the stormy seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started. Base is being attacked! Get those bastards away from it!
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls. Because, of course they do. almost there. If the etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall.
No, this is not good.
You seem like an honest, simple-minded sort of person. So do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Supply box here.
Don't be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Do you think I don't know that, Gensy? The energy in this thing is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock ticks on. Almost forgot. There is also a large warehouse where you can share supplies with your teammates. In my homeland, unity is our virtue, so be generous. Leave extra materials in public warehouse for your teammates to use.
I suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active, but the etheric energy accumulation will attract more enemies. I've broken the eggs. It's up to you to clean it up.
Supply box here.
Seven, eight, nine. Holy shit. There are even more cracks for the monsters to teleport through now. Get ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
Open. Men, they are going home.